repeat, acknowledge, and identify.
Controller.
Deputy Controller Deepika, sir.
Get on with it, Deputy. I have a meeting with the Vice Prime.
The station's gravity is pulling in an abandoned vessel.
A ghost ship? Destroy it.
The fuel core signature, sir. My readings indicate nuclear.
Impossible. All nuclear devices were terminated centuries ago.
The possibility is 93.765%, sir.
Huh. Docker in 7, sweep it.
Sir, protocol states that...
Yeah, let's not log anything into the box until we're sure. Do you understand?
Yes, sir. Sending an officer and one tech. Technician Zevi, you are cleared to enter the ship.
Aft passage, clear.
Old, very old.
Forward, clear.
Assessment of the ship's power core is priority one. Technician Zevi, acknowledge. Technician Zevi.
You need to respond, technician.
I don't understand, helmet.
Answer your call.
Roger that, control. Prime objective understood. Be advised, the ship has modifications. I need to investigate these mods before I can run an accurate core assessment.
Understood. Technician, A-Level wants status updates on the fives.
I don't understand, helmet.
I am Level C Officer Leal Oni. Address me as Officer Oni. And you are Technician... Technician, what is your name? Not a problem.
Seriously?
Gunnery Sergeant. Correction. Ex-Gunnery Sergeant Andre Zevi. Demoted from Level B to E. Still impressive. A lot of accommodations. Kaladin Offensive. Battle of Terra Brighton. Titan Defensive Saturn Station. Lost my brother there.
Lady, we all lost someone there.
You just discharged and downgraded? A retired senior NCOs reach A-level in the private sector easily. That makes no sense. Just a technician now. Perfect cover for resistance inside, man.
Look at you, Level C. That is the most ridiculous slob there is. C to an A? It's a distraction, darling.
If I suspect you are resistance, I have full authority to shoot you dead where you stand, darling.
I'm not that lucky. Oh. Gotcha. Trace power is leaching from the core. It might be lab equipment. Officer Oni, I need you to locate a lab.
On it. Are we not gonna address any of this?
I've seen worse. I assume no one has told you that the power core on this boat is ancient tech. Nuclear.
That's not possible.
Oh, it's possible. It makes more sense now why they would make such a fuss, yet they send in level C's and E's.
Levelism will not provoke me. I'll locate the lab. Stay on task, Gunny. I've got my eye on you.
Gunny.
Just Z.
Readings confirm the core is in fact nuclear.
How about that?
It also suggests contamination. Permission to engage safety protocols.
No, negative. The tech will figure it out. Give him more time.
Z! You need eyes on this! Z!
I just want to talk. A nuclear core this hot can split a planet like a melon. Control.
Control?
This is Control.
Be advised, core is nuclear. Repeat, core is nuclear.
We are aware. Run salvage scenarios, proceed with caution.
Control. Please acknowledge that this is now an illegal salvage.
Acknowledge, Technician Zevi. Granting you research clearance?
That will work.
Roger that.
Bend the rules when it suits them. Oh. Fucking A's. Assholes.
Nuclear core failure of that size would result in an unacceptable reduction to A-level populations. Stand down. Repeat, stand down.
Stand by, technician, not down.
Stand by.
That was an acceptable reduction? Too low a level?
Technician Zevi, acknowledge. Technician Zevi, please resync with your communication device. Technician Zevi, do you copy?
Yeah, I copy.
Control.
Countdown has been initialized. I cannot yet override. Some kind of locking mechanism, not tech. It's a puzzle.
Control.
One moment, Technician Zivai. I'm picking up an erratic increase in core temperature.
You were hands-on, Technician. What do you advise?
If you're asking me, sir, it's quite simple. I pilot the ship far into the void and detonate.
That would result in a zero-level A population reduction, sir.
We cannot authorize it. You do not have heroic action clearance at your current level.
Understood. But please note that my entire family did not survive Saturn Station.
I believe that grants me grief action clearance.
Granted. Technician, you now have full authorization to detonate the ship manually.
Stand by for coordinates.
Roger that.
Z, I can't hold much longer. Z!
Technician Zivai Ampione is not responding. What's her status?
Control, I'm about to speak to her now. Please stand by.
Technician, our time frame is narrowing.
Officer Oni, I know we do not fundamentally agree, but I am not resistance. I do this thing. Make this sacrifice. Everybody gets what they want. You might even get bumped up a level. But if you arrest me, you unnecessarily complicate things. I got this. I need this.
Please report.
The core is spiking radically and we are running out of time.
This is Officer Oni. The situation is under control.
Copy that, Officer Oni. Thank you.
Control. Ready to disengage.
Officer Oni, return to station.
I will stand with Technician Zivai.
That will not track. Officer Oni cannot accompany him.
Let sleeping dogs lie. Consider yourself lucky to put this behind you so easily.
Understood. Officer Oni, Technician, you are cleared to exit Point Station.
All levels salute you. Officer Leal Oni.
And Technician Andreas Zivai.
Roger that.
Call for you. Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.